मैसेज तो यही है कि इफ यू वांट स्पिरिट एडवेंचर नोबिलिटी लॉयल्टी टू योर कंट्री एंड पेट्रियोटिज्म आई थिंक देर आर वेरी वेरी फ्यू करियर्स विच आर देयर एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग करियर विच इज देयर विच एनी यंग मैन और वुमेन टुडे कैन चूज इज द इंडियन नेवी सो आई विल रिक्वेस्ट एंड अर्ज एवरीवन दैट प्लीज गिव पेट्रियोटिज्म एडवेंचर एंड you know, an excellent life in the name of your country, because the profession of arms, as they say, is the most noble of all professions. And in the Navy, you get a three-dimensional experience, which means that you get a chance to undertake the missions in the air, on the surface of the sea, and below the sea. Therefore, it is truly a very, very technical force. And you have various options to choose from. The ocean of opportunities which the Navy provides you. So from that point of view, all right-thinking, patriotic men and women should definitely make Navy a career option. Thank you.
Sir, what will...
Goa has got a very nice maritime orientation. It is right on the sea. It has got a culture of the sea. And there is also a nice shipbuilding industry here. There are nice companies which are making a lot of equipment for Goa Shipyard Limited, as you are aware. And therefore, rightfully, I am totally with you, the Goan people would make a very right choice if they join.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Vasco for HCN.